Welcome back to another video of TFT. We got frying pan, we got item payout, and champion doopy doopy doopy. We'll do frying pan. Okay, it's champion duplicator. Okay then, put her there, and then the game's like, nah, but she wants to be back here. Twitch and Ziggy's.
That was a banana. No one expects the banana.
Let's see. We got mage. I feel like we want the spare.
Here goes everything.
I also would like to get the outrage though. Okay. Outrage. We have an outrage start. We don't have an ash yet. We don't have an ash yet. Don't have a Zoe. Oh my goodness, this has to be Eldridge.
My place is at the top.
Got a mage crest and a Galio. Good attack speed. The Bee of Sorn. This guy already has mage. What did he take? Crown Guard. We're gonna play mage, bro. We can 100% make money. Guy has an insane mage start. I don't give a fuck. Once you get a mage crest, you kind of have to. It is broken right now. We just have zero damage. Because we got two kills there, which is okay. Potential gold is 8 because of the streak. Vanguard Syndra. I think we'll just select the regular mage. But I most probably will play Wukong tank with the crest. Okay, so we want a cloak. We can't get frying pan because oh man, I should have. Fuck. I should have taken the. It's okay. I wanna see 10 mage. I've never seen it before. Wait, was my mic? No, I sneezed. We just need 2 stars, dude. We haven't had 2 stars. It's okay, we're still playing losing streak, it's fine. This guy's rolling, dude. He has 10 gold. He's swapping. I should have grabbed the pan. Oh, dude. You live and you learn, I guess. Because then I won't roll. I would level up. Because level 10 is going to be where the money's at then. You see, we need items in Soraka so she would heal our tanks. But to do that, we need Soraka too, so... Do we really play Rumble? Oh, for what though? What does Rumble have that they want me to use? It's Vanguard. Surely there's better Vanguards than... Oh, it's Sugar also.
Places at the top.
So we're not gonna cause frequently, but... Oh my god. Final Ascension. Get Pandora's items here. Smaller but moves faster. Get 2 gold every... That's a roll. Mana Zane. And Azonias. Oh man, I love the Sentinel. Oh, grab the Mana Zane. I was considering to put the Mana Zane on Soraka, but I feel like Seraphine will just do more damage. Is this stronger? Do we drop sugar? 95%. I don't think it's stronger. This is also a 2-star. It goes from 85% to 95%. I think if we just grab blue, because we need indefinite blues. We'll get the other tank items later for Wukong. One more Soraka. I think if we get it, we'll remove. Just put all items first in Soraka. This guy still hasn't swapped. I thought he's switching. I think it's safe to say we most probably won't get Seraphine gold, so we should level and get five mage in. Oh, yeah. Well, we got a free one there. We'll roll one more. Oh. There's a few people playing Seraphine. So this guy has a 2-star, another 2-star at the back. This guy also has a 2-star and one at the back. So the fairy is playing it as well.
There's nothing we can't do together.
Yeah, I think it's level up time, dude. And then we'll build this item, I think. This way we can make Wukong last even longer with more heals. So we need Nami and Vhagar. Burn, that's anti-heal. That's actually not bad with our comp. 11 free rerolls. Champions in your board permanently transform one higher. Not gonna do that, not even. Combat units adjacent gets a shield. Your team gains 5% attack speed and is immune to first crowd control. So we have two pretty good ones here. Yeah, it reduces their healing received. We do percentage damage and reduce the healing received. This is the one to go.
Who wants a piece of this?
Dude, how is this balanced? I'm still angry with myself that I didn't grab the pan. Yeah, Seraphine gold now. He also has... Dude, he's going for Vex gold also. I smell dog shit. When you smell dog shit, you normally know there is dog shit. Okay, so we want a shield, a body armor. There's no body armor here. That's just great. So if there's that, then we'll take a purple if possible. Or we'll take Nora. That is everything we need, because it's a shield as well. I didn't see it actually. But it's a shield we need on Wukong. And it's our mage.
The magic! It calls to me!
What the fuck? Okay, we should just bust all the way to level 8. And then we have our 7 mage in. We can change Vex for Nami later. This guy is like, shit, I should have swapped. Sorry, buddy. My bad. You saw that emblem like the very first round. How much did Wukong tank there? 6,300, and he was still full health. Because of banana. You didn't see that banana. I think what we'll do is we'll just level here. And we'll give this to Nora. Right? Nora is doing quite a bit of damage also. There's no way we can lose this, right? We're just way too strong. So we're gonna get a random portal in. Wherever that might be. There's a random portal. Now I spend all my money.
Beauty and life.
So once we get Nami, we're gonna throw away Vex. And then, let me just do some selfless plug there. Just search. I think a dog is just farting stink close to me. Can't wait for my parents to freaking get back home. Cause man. Okay, we have blue buff. It's not bad, I would take it. Spark is also good. Getting rid of magic resist. Now, who has decent attack speed?
I'm Yumi, and you're warm.
Let me win, and you'll have one more sub. Can use a doopy doopy doop. We'll wait a second. We might get lucky. Oh, this guy is tanked. Wait, I'm not gonna win this game. Okay, we need to roll for Nami. Can we get blue? Couldn't get blue. Dude, what are you doing? You should have duped. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. It's a clickbait video. Nothing. We got blue buff. We'll take Archangel. Oh, it's 1v1, dude. It's 1v1, dude. It's not against the mage! It's not against the mage. No way! You got a gold Morgana, dude. 3-star Morgana. Wow. Wow, man. You got a 3-star Morgana. There's nothing beating this. Yeah, there's nothing you can do. Oh my goodness. 26,000 damage, bro. So unfair. What the fuck? Come on, misclick. Misclick, dude. Misclick, misclick. He's selling everything. Like, I don't know what she does. She throws, like, bats down. GG, bro. Oh, man. Hopefully you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe if you're new. And I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.